want to tell a story. There was once an old man. Oh, how I loved the old man. He never wronged me, never insulted me, never. But it was his eyes! He had the eyes of a vulture. Whenever it dawns upon me, my blood runs cold. Such a sight should never exist about a human. Yet, I comfort him. Such a sight should never exist. I thought to myself, I should have rid myself of his life forever. Oh, you should have seen me. How I took upon my actions. Every night at midnight, I walk down my hallway to see the old man. It's going to be hell.
Good morning, sir.
Oh, good morning.
So, how did you sleep?
Quite.
Good. Well, bye. Midnight.
I see you. Until
hello, sir, but the neighbors reported a shriek coming from this house.
A shriek?
A shriek. May I come in?
Yes, of course. Would you like some tea?
Yes, please.
Here you go.
Thank you. May I ask you a few questions about the tenants of this house?
Well, it's me and once an old man, but he just moved out.
Now, how long have you lived here?
A few years.
And the old man?
He stayed a little over a year, I think.
Where when did the old man leave?
I'm sorry, what?
When did the old man leave?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
You don't know.
I don't know.
You don't know.
I don't know! Stop it. Stop it! I said stop it!
Sir.
Stop it! I tell you! Just kill me! Get me away! Just get me out of this stinking house! Take me away, please!
Stick me away!
Well, that ends my tale. His hideous heart, one beats again.